What the fuck? Yo! What's up, boys? It's your boy Plasmeric Reacts, back with another video, another reaction, of course. And today it is Saturday, and that means it's My Hero Academia time, and we're approaching the end of this core. Last episode, Bakugo took the bullet for Midoriya, in a metaphorical sense. Aizawa cut off his leg, and Deku went kind of ham. The animation, I'm sure most of you who are watching this video have probably seen all the discussion that's going on about it. It's been pretty weird. Pretty weird discussion. And a couple of the frames come from this episode, so in that aspect, I kind of know essentially what's going to happen in part of this episode. But yeah, it's been a really interesting couple of episodes. The season is still the best, regardless of the last couple of episodes kind of flaking on animation when it could have been a lot better. And yeah, but I mean, it was a really cool episode. And I can't wait to get into today's. And as always, if you guys are enjoying the video, make sure to like and subscribe. We are about, I think it's 7 subscribers away from that 100. And remember, if we get to that 100 subscriber milestone, I'll do a shirtless reaction to the finale of Chainsaw Man, to the mid-season for My Hero, which is only like 2 episodes away now, and Mob Psycho's reaction finale when I get to that too. So yeah, if you guys want to see that embarrassing kind of like me nerding out while being embarrassed, then go ahead and smash that subscriber button. We're super close, and we're trying to hit that 100 before the end of the year, so it means a lot to me. But yeah, without further ado, let's get right into the shit. All right. We're back. At little shit quality. There we go. Still have no idea what this fucking anti-black whip is that he's about to use. Bro, man got fucked, bro. My question is, why can't the guy that does this do the fight scenes in the show? Because obviously he knows what he's doing. Those action shots in the opening are really good. So it's like, why not do that in the show, you know? I know earlier in the season, the fight with Mirko looked like that. Looked like that guy did it. So I'm wondering, like, are we just like, I don't know. The animation complaint is really weird, in my opinion. He'll be fine, bro. Bro, he's gone through. Okay, yeah, let's go Todoroki. Attaboy. Catch that shit. Bro, what the fuck? That's what I'm saying, Deku. Bro, what the fuck? Yo! Oh! Oh! Yo! That's the frame I saw. Dude, what the fuck is Deku? What is that? Oh! One for all in him. But wait, what? He got him! Oh, he's trying to steal it. What the fuck? Oh, no. Are we gonna have, like, a collective vision shit? Yep, there's him. Is Shigaraki here, too? Are they both inside One For All? No. Yup. Where's the other users? There we go. Let's go, Nana. It's time. Shit! Gigantomachy, I completely forgot, bro. He can smell One For All, too? Or All For One? Even though he's not there? Dude, nothing. We already had, like, fucking how many? Like, 50 A-listers, bro. And they can do shit. Oh shit, Eva. Whew. Oh no, I don't like that Ida's going, bro. How many we got? Just Nana? Or more? Huh? Bro, what? Oh, so he gets a two. Quirks have consciousness living inside of them. Okay. So why was she an all for one then? Interesting. Oh shit! Okay. Oh, there he is. Shit! Oh, here we go. Yeah, but you 1v1'd all of them. Can you 1v7 if they're all here? Oh, you're gonna piss him off, bro. No, it's time. Oh! Let's go! Alright, it's time. It's time. Let's kick his ass, Deku. Okay, here we go. Oh, did he pass out? He got his hair back. Wasn't stolen. Oh no. Oh no! So I'm assuming the rest of the season is going to be dealing with Gigantomachia. I think Shigaraki's going to pull out here. Holy shit. He is flying, bro. That's going to be how Shigaraki gets out for sure. Oh. Oh, shit, bro. Wow. I never thought about that. Yep. Aren't you really villains? Dude, these, like, no-named fucking heroes are gonna do shit. Nope. Oh boy. Oh, that's fucking Toga disguised. If that's not Toga surprised, I'd be surprised. Or disguised, I'd be surprised. Maybe not, because that joke seems really funny. Yep, it is Toga. I knew it. Why would you run in after her? This is a bad idea. Shit. There we go. Well, the start of the episode was good. The later half was definitely slower. But yeah, I mean, good episode. Good episode. I don't know what to say. I feel like the next two episodes, I think, are like the mid-season. I feel like nothing's gonna happen, if that makes any sense. So it kind of feels like anticlimactic, because we build all this up, and then we didn't get any big fight or anything, really. And now Shigaraki's gonna run away, and no one can fucking stop Gigantomachia. I feel like we might get a Dobby and Endeavor counter, which would be cool, because then we're probably going to get to know anything about, like, who Dobby is and all this shit we need to know. But I feel like we're going into, like a transition phase before the next arc, which I don't even know what the next arc's going to be about, because I thought this whole thing was going to be a war arc, but it seems like it's wrapping down. Shigaraki's washed, bro. Like, he is... If he doesn't wake up now, he's... He's probably going to get saved by Jigenomaki. Like, I don't know, man. It's really weird, because I feel like it's so anticlimactic, despite so much going on, and it's still good. It's just... we didn't get really a big climactic fight. I don't know. It was a cool episode, though. I like seeing the Nana and the first user in One For All. But I felt like they could have done more with that, too. So, I don't really know. But, yeah, it was a good episode. Definitely one of the more lower end of the season, I'd say. Despite so much going on with All For One or One For All. But, I don't know. Deku can go crazy, apparently. That was the coolest part of the episode, for sure. Seeing this... whatever the fuck is up with his eyes. And there was a yellow streak in there. I don't know what that was about. But, guess I'll figure it out. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. We're almost there at that 100 milestone. It would mean a lot if you guys smash that shit. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.